of admirers of your work in the audience.
Stop.
Mainly male.
Oh, stop.
There's a good reason for that, because although you seem like such a lovable character, you've got this habit of nicking other people's boyfriends.
I know, but what can you do? I mean, who do you think is going to be uglier, the single guy or the taken guy?
I guess the single guy.
Exactly. So why bother with the single guys? They are all munters.
I've been single for 9 years. I'll try not to take it personally. Fantastic. So where did you go this week?
Well, this week I went to my local outdoor swimming pool.
Sounds wet. Let's take a look.
This week I was looking for love as a lifeguard, and I found myself a hot hunk called Khan. Unfortunately, he's already got a girlfriend called Sharon. Fortunately, I'm much sluttier than she is. Let's see what happened when I tried to give Khan some mouth-to-mouth.
Excuse me, do you need any sun cream?
I'm all right, you better put some on your face.
Yeah, put some... put... yeah. Yeah, you don't want to burn. Put some on your head. How's that?
Yeah, thanks.
Don't want to burn.
Thanks.
Got a good head. It's lovely and smooth. You've got some in your fingers.
Yeah,
why don't you take your T-shirt off? I can put it on your back.
No, I'm right, thanks.
What's your name?
Khan.
Khan?
Yeah.
It's a nice name.
Are you for real?
Oh, it's so hot, isn't it? So hot. Oh. Do you like my swimming costume? It's red.
Can you just go away?
Okay. But I'll come back because I like you.
It's not funny. I thought you just wanted to piss off.
No, no, thanks.
So, do you want to come in for a dip later?
No, thanks.
You've got a great body. You'll be an amazing swimmer. I'm showing you my breast stroke.
Go away.
What stroke do you do? Doggy paddle?
It's a public place. There's so many witnesses. Sometimes I'll punch you right in your face.
I'll do my stretches anyway.
She's really starting to wind me up.
I didn't know she'd been all day.
Well, I'm going to tell her because I've had enough. Why don't you just piss off?
Why don't you go away? If you don't like it, you can leave me with him.
I think you're just a fucking slag.
Why don't you stay? I can tell you like me.
Come on.
Oh, come on, stay. Are you gay? Is that what it is? Well, I don't know, she does look like a bit of a man.
Just fuck off, will you? Just want to punch in your face.
Just swat.
Oh, boy. Doggy paddle. You look like a man. In terms of annoyances at a swimming pool, you're up there with verrucas and floating turds. Tyler, as always, relationship-wrecking brilliance. Tyler Szuki, the bunny boiler.